So hopefully this string will get us lots and lots of crab, just like our last string. And the ice is actually building up a little bit too much from what I like. Did we? Yeah, a little bit too close, but it's, and the Cornelia Maria is still just waiting here. It's strange. Ah well. Wait, how long did the pots soak? 26 hours. Well, that's actually really bad. And this 15. Man, I think we're gonna have to be very fast to get everything on board, because the other string that we just the fishing ground we just came from, it's gonna be tight to get everything on board. It's, yeah, they're gonna have to be working really effectively to get everything. We can't afford any delays now, so they're really gonna have to be working very hard to get everything in on time. Because when we are fishing outside of the season, we get fined, and the fines are actually heavy. So yeah, I don't want any fines. I don't want any. Man, all of the earnings of the season can be gone with a couple of fines, and we still have 20 hours. Yeah, we're gonna have to be very fast. They're gonna have to work fast. And that's, yeah, I still need to get better at this, to predict when we're gonna stack some pots and when we are just throwing them back, because there is a fine line between, well, we now have two fishing grounds, but the thing is, when you travel to one fishing ground to another, there is still time. Well, time is still passing by in the season, and everybody else can catch crab, but you don't. So I think for the next season, the Ophelia season, we're gonna try something new. And actually, this fishing ground we're gonna leave for the Ophelia, and we're gonna get a fishing ground right next to each other. So the one we just came from, we're gonna hold on to that. And where I was planning to place a pot, there we're gonna get our next string in the next season. So yeah, so we don't have to travel too much from one thing to another. So hopefully it's gonna be better for us. But the only thing we now can do is just get everybody on board. Even if it's not the end of the season, we have 35% of our tanks full. It's not worth of getting. It's not worth to get fined for fishing outside the season. It's just not. Yeah. Maybe we will have a little bit less earnings, but at least we don't. We wouldn't have any fines. Well, I hope we don't get any fines. So yeah, I'm gonna stack this one, and then we're gonna go to our other fishing ground and get them on board. Oh, just stack it. Maybe
there's some cabbage.
It's not gonna be a huge crab count in these pots we last set, but at least we will get our pots back, and well, without fines, let's hope so, man, because it's, time is passing by. And yeah, I'm going in reverse. I know I'm in reverse. I know. Don't blame me, Sid. Sid, man, I'm with, in my head I'm in Final Fantasy 10. Yeah, in Final Fantasy 10, I always think, when I heard the name Sig, I always think of the one with the airship in Final Fantasy 10. He's called Sid, and I think it is. Man, now I want to play Final Fantasy X. Man, I'm so strange. Hopefully we can get this spot, otherwise I'm gonna have to be in reverse, am I? Wow, what a throw, man. That's a great throw. That's a fantastic throw. And did we get our... yeah, we really need to get these spots. That's one of Phil, is it? Man, what is Phil doing this season? What is he doing? He's not setting out strings. He just set some pots. Man, what is he doing this season? Just, I don't know. I don't know what he's doing. He hasn't put any string out. He's just, putting up a little bit of pots here and there. Man, 99. Man, we're getting great numbers here, guys. It's gonna be a shame to leave this ground, but let's hope we're getting even more next season in our order, maybe. But it's gonna be like so when we upgrade our boat. Actually, it's gonna be well. Oh. See, the ice is actually getting away, so we are a little bit more in the warmer water, so yeah, we have less ice on our boat, so it's a good thing we waited actually. But yeah, when we upgrade our ship a little bit more, the crew will be more willingly to work, and stuff won't break down as much, so let's hope it doesn't break anymore, because we had our share of breakage this season and last season. Man, last season was hell on earth. Man, that's a good throw. Yeah, that's gonna be it. Man, should we maybe have a little bit closer to the pots? A little bit closer, not too much. And then I think it's three more pots, is it? After this, three more pots. Then we're gonna have to be turning around to get these, and then up traveling up north and get this one. And I think we're gonna have to be we will have 10 hours left in the season, I think, when we get done. I hope we can get done inside the season time. I think it's gonna be okay. Well, they can sleep when we travel to the other fishing ground, so that's gonna be it. But it's a tight fit to get everything in it. That's gonna be a 92. But god damn it, it's a 92.
Cha-ching, baby! Yeah!
Hell yeah, even Kyle is happy now. Man, yeah, it can't be any better if Kyle is happy. Man, almost 40, it's 40. 40% of our pots, of our tanks are full. Man, that's just great. Actually, this is gonna, if we get everything on board and out of the water at the end of the season, this is gonna be a great season. Knock on wood. This is gonna be great. Oh no! I don't think we. Yeah, I should have waited for. I think they can throw this one. I think they will be able to throw this one. I think they will throw this one. Come on, guys, just throw it. And I think, man, what a throw! That's a great throw. I think it's Two pots after this one, is it? Yep. Two pots in this tree. And then we get we have to get back and get four more pots in this at the beginning of this string. Man, that's a good one. That's a good pot. Maybe I can get them some sleep when we travel to the four pots. It's not gonna be long, but well, at least I can get some sleep. Oh yeah, that's gonna be 100. 60, man, that's bad. That's actually bad. Oh, I need to stop. Ooh, I'm gonna overshoot this one. Oh, I'm gonna head in reverse. Sick is gonna complain. Does he complain? No, he doesn't. Well, if Sick isn't complaining, yeah, everybody needs to be silent and accept everything. Come on, guys. Man, they are slowing down, and that's a bad thing. Look at this, 16 hours still in the season. Ah, come on, guys. Get it on board. Just get the damn thing on board so we can go to our other grounds. Come on. Yeah, there you go. We can go directly to the last pot of this string. Well, it should be the last pot, it isn't, but yeah. Don't get me confused, guys. Don't get me confused. So, last pot there, and then we're gonna get them some sleep and turn back to the beginning of the string and get those four pots out, so yeah. But I think the Cornelia Marie is going to be in the way of us. Yeah, it's going to be a problem.
More coffee.
I know, Matt. I know. 82. Stag it. Yeah, the Cornelia Marie is going to give us trouble. She's going to be in the way when we... Oh, we're gonna too fast. I know, I'm in reverse. I know, Sick, I know. Will be... Wait, where is the Cornelia Marie? Let's see quickly. Yeah. She's in the way. Oh, damn. I think the best thing is if we travel to the beginning of the string and just get those four pots. Man, Phil, man, he's in my way every step of the season. he's not a good friend now. Oh well. Come on, guys, just get the last one so we can turn this boat around. And get those four pots. We'll have to see if every pot is ours actually. This one is ours. This is all Phil. This one's ours. Five pots ours. Come on, guys. Only one here and then you can get some sleep. Hopefully, because I'm gonna turn the boat when they are actually still getting the pot inside. So let's see. Can he throw it? No, he can. A little bit reverse. Come on, guys. Yeah. Yep, he's had it. So let's see. Getting this inside and . you know what, I'm gonna be playing it hard and just go beside the Cornelia Marie. There you go. Full throttle.
Are we ever gonna take a break?
Hang in there. Man, look at that. Whee! Man, when in the show, when everybody just steps on the gas, it's a great thing to see when the ship is actually plowing through all of that waves. It's a nice thing. It's not really a nice thing to happen when you're on the boat, but it's some 100 and man, it's great sight.
Cha-ching, baby.
Oh yeah. Man, Kyle is happy.
Dude, we need more sleep. Heartless bastard.
Man, always with the bastard. Come on, guys, just get
starting
it all.
To get a little sleepy.
Hang in there, guys. 14 hours, man. We really need to get those 5 bolts into our on board, and yeah. Well, when this spot is actually inside, is stacked completely, I'm gonna get them some sleep. Man, 43% of our tanks are full. Man, that's great. And there is the Cornelia Marie. Hopefully we can pass the Cornelia Marie here and get our pots and then immediately go to this one. 20 hours. Man, that's actually great. That ain't bad. You know what, guys? Go and get some sleep. Maybe it's only for 1 hour or something, but at least you get some sleep. Kyle is in his bed. Tom is in his bed. Jake and now Matt. Matt is going to have the shortest sleep. Ah, well. Well, that's gonna be an episode, guys, now that they are actually all sleeping. Until next time, guys. Bye.